Let's join Bobby Smuin on his incredible trophy mule deer hunt in southern Utah.
There you go.
Good. Yep. Yay. Oh, hell. You blew off his cheater, dude.
No, I didn't.
He did too.
Shit.
Look at that buck.
That's what I was worried about. I didn't pick out where his body was.
Dude, it was.
Damn it.
What a jerk. Dude. Congratulations, Bobby.
Caitlin and Wayne put a trail camera out on a little sea pole out in the middle of the desert. And this buck had been hitting it every day. So what happened this morning when we came in?
We just run right into him. He was out there and Doyle spotted him, and we got out there and I fuzzy-eyed up and was looking at the wrong buck, and after a little argument we decided to kill the right one, or I did.
Anyway, Bobby, congratulations. Great buck. You put a lot of money on the mountain, Great Henry Mountains, and you know, Mule Deer Foundation, Sportsman for Fish and Wildlife sure appreciate the money you donated, and just a giant muley for the state of Utah.
Special thanks to all the Team MossBack guides for one of the best bucks taken in 2009.